Good morning to all. Respected Mr. Thomas T. John and Miss Anjali Hari, our guests, my beloved Placidians. Since we have two eminent guests with us today, I'm not going to give any message on this occasion. This ceremony aims to nurture students in accordance with democratic values. We, the teachers of Placid Vidya Vihar, always tries to nurture students for their future leadership. It is the duty of every school to foresee the future and develop its students to lead the society. Through this ceremony, we hand over the responsibility and authority to the students to lead the school today, and through that they can lead the society tomorrow. Now I would like to declare the names of our school leaders and house captains. I shall read it out. I, Father Samchi Padakadam Siyamma, Principal Placid Vidya Vihar, solemnly declare Master Jipin Jolly from Class 12 as the head boy and Kumari Agnes Elsa Alex from Standard 12 as the head girl of Placid Vidya Vihar, who will lead the school for this academic year 2019-20.
Next is your swearing ceremony. And with due respect, may I request our principal to administer the oath to our newly elected school leaders.
In the name of God, I,
Jipin Jolly,
and I am Mrs. Alex, as an elected member of the school, solemnly swear that I shall hold the office of head boy
and the head girl,
and I shall abide by the rules and regulations of the school. I shall honestly and sincerely discharge my duties to the best of my abilities without any discrimination and favor. I promise to remain loyal to the institution and its qualities and serve for the overall progress of the school.
And now, may I humbly request our honorable chief guest, Thomas John Sir, the director of St. Kitts Group of Colleges, to honor our leaders by paying the part, and our special guest, Ms. Anjali Hari, to adorn them with the sash. May I invite our beloved principal and
Thank you.
சொல்லிடுவாங்க.